Camera birds off your left. Well clear.
Call me above the trees.
Today we're flying a drone here at a cell tower and providing a live video feed.
The UMTS cable plus the other small cables, the appear to be RET cables. Let's get a picture of those, please.
Yes, sir. Those boxes mounted up there on an angle. Might have to get them from the side.
So we are feeding the video that the drone is taking on the tower top to the technician's desktop in his office where he can actually see what's going on.
It enables a technician to communicate directly with the pilot in order to look specifically at an object or a deficiency in real time.
It's pretty remarkable technology today, and it's getting better.
Every time that we fly a drone, instead of sending a tower crew up a tower, we remove an instance or a possibility for injury.
We are able to identify what needs to be fixed, so when we do send a tower crew to the site, they know exactly what they need to do, they'll have the correct equipment.
It saves time. For example, today with a live video feed, the customer is provided with the information on a real-time basis. The information also tends to be more accurate.
We're able to see things today that we weren't able to see from the ground. We could inspect things from different angles and get different perspectives, take live photos.
This is exciting. We're in the infancy of drone use in the commercial sector. You might want to say drones are just taking off, and the sky's the limit.
We are at the forefront of a brand new industry, and it's very exciting.
And as the drone industry is evolving, the robotics industry is also evolving. Artificial intelligence is evolving. At some point, we could see all of these coming together in a very interesting man-machine relationship.
We don't even know what we're going to be doing tomorrow until we begin to see it up here and then discover ways to use it.